over 50 running scandals. Here it comes.
Bush.
Number three, privatizing your money gate. On everything from your health care to fighting terrorists, the Bush administration says private companies do it better and cheaper than, well, than the Bush administration. But the Washington Post reports that every year since 2001, more than 300 employees of private companies have filed claims saying their companies defrauded the government. The Bush Justice Department has only pursued about 100 cases a year, to the tune of about $13 billion recovered tax dollars. The current backlog of cases not being pursued is more than 900. Number two, only Bush could go to China Gate. We needed torture to get life-saving intelligence, right? We needed confessions and intel, and if we had to break a few eggs to get that omelet, then so be it. Today, the New York Times reports that trainers at Guantanamo based an interrogation lesson there on a chart of coercive techniques, a chart that dated to 1957. That chart was taken from an article called Communist Attempts to Elicit False Confessions from Air Force Prisoners of War. This was a study of how the Chinese tortured propaganda fodder out of Americans in the Korean War. Prolonged standing, exposure to cold, all that enhanced interrogation stuff. We called it torture when the Chinese did it to our guys in Korea. And we know it produces false confessions. So why are we using these techniques? And number one, have you got a good lawyer gate? The Justice Department's Inspector General found last week that justice officials made hiring decisions based on politics and ideology, which is a violation of the law, not to mention a violation of justice. In doing so, the Justice Department illegally rejected the job applications of some of the country's best lawyers, possibly hundreds. Surprise! The jilted lawyers, they're suing! Not only because their rejections violated civil service laws, but because their privacy was violated when the DOJ researched their political views. As if that's not enough, to defend itself, the Justice Department now has to rely on the legal savvy, the brilliant legal minds of the people it hired instead. Like the genius alumni of Jerry Falwell's, quote, university, end quote.